Situated on the island of Lovön in Lake Mälar, close to Stockholm, the royal domain of Drottningholm is an exceptionally well-preserved ensemble of gardens and buildings with original interior furnishings. Built in 1766 and inspired by the Palace of Versailles, it is the finest example of an 18th century North European royal residence. It includes Drottningholm Palace, the Palace Theatre, the Chinese Pavilion, Canton Village, the gardens, and part of Malmen, and has been used for pleasure and summer recreation from the Baroque era until today. As the current home of the Swedish royal family, Drottningholm upholds a cultural continuity with the original purpose of the site.